Good morning, sheepins. They were there all winter, eating hay and whatnot in that sacrifice paddock underneath the trees. And we're moving them to grass for the first time this year. Grass is not great down here, but they will love it. And they know what's happening. You guys ready? I better not keep you any longer. Here we go. Very excited. Their first grass for the year. They'll probably have diarrhea for a week, maybe less. Change in diet. We'll see what happens. Regardless, they love it, and this will make them happy. And then tomorrow or the next day, I'll move that fence and they'll have another spot. I move them every 1 to 2, sometimes 3 days. What do you guys think, huh? You guys happy about this? Nobody wants to say hi to me? Okay. Happy sheep.